everybody, Steph from Lost Cavils here, just in the shop, hanging out. Wanted to show you guys how to make a t-shirt into more of a concert rock and roll t-shirt for the summer. So, you have your t-shirt, like, you know, plain, store-bought, Lost Cavils t-shirt, I hope. So, very simple. You're going to make two cuts down the sides, up the sides to the neck. So, you want to kind of have it fairly low to leave yourself some room for breathing because it's the summer. So, you're going to fold your t-shirt up about, I don't know. No, I do know. You're going to fold your t-shirt up 3 inches. So, you can either use a measuring tape or a ruler. No. We're going to go 5 inches, because if it's 3, it might be a little bit low. So roll your t-shirt up 5 inches. From there, check both sides to make sure that they're nice and even. Like this. And it doesn't have to be perfect. The idea is to be a little bit more rock and roll, so, you know. So from once you have your 2 points, that it's just cut up the sides. So, and like I said, it doesn't have to be exactly the same because you can just keep cutting more off of it later if you don't get it right the first time. And if you're nervous about cutting the other side to be exactly even, you can take the part you've cut, place it along the other side sleeve that you haven't cut, and then start cutting from there. You could probably take a white pen or a pen and mark it, but we here at Lost Cavils live life a little bit on the dangerous side. So, you know. So, like you can see, I cut one side too much than the other side. So, I'm just going to flip it around and take some more off. Not a very big deal. I don't think it's a very big deal. There you go. And now you have your total rock and roll cut t-shirt. So, let's see how this fits. And get it over the hair. All right. See? There you have it. Nice, easy, breezy, great for festivals, great for the gym, great for drumming practice, great for anything.